The condition here, it's pretty bad. But I don't say that the condition is pretty bad, but because the player was playing in the same condition, right? But me, I couldn't control the shadow. And he was playing much better than me.
Played with her in Kenya International, where she beat all the African players. Though I didn't get a chance to play her, but in this tournament I'm going to play her, so I'm going to gauge myself, get to know how my game is going, so hopefully I get to a better level.